Oh man, I'm ass. What the hell happened here?
Look at this. So we get to the steel site, come around the corner, and all the barrels are toppled over. There's mess everywhere in the steel site.
Oh, everything is just messed up here. What the hell happened here?
I'll tell you what happened. The bears happened.
All three of our mash barrels are laying on their sides. There's scratch marks, claw marks, bite marks. This is no good for us.
Thing was trying to get in here, man. Look at that. I didn't think these bears would be able to get into these barrels. We don't have bears in Louisiana. I don't see anything like that, but these barrels are scratched to high heaven, and they're just all bit into.
This one's full. He didn't get in this one.
Full? Look at this, man. Man, this is a bear, man.
Man, this was supposed to be our big money maker right here. This was supposed to be our huge run. I mean, and now we got another massive setback.